Yeah, yeah. I've got my questions about that Arstun guy, though. I don't know. I'm gonna go bow and arrow because I hate this map.
Locker is something you can't
get. Kerosene's everyday loadout?
Yeah, pretty much.
That's the not, choke not a point is kerosene. Is too shitty for that, I think.
Metro is one giant choke point. That's why it works on Metro. On Locker, they can just flank around. And the sight lines are really long inside.
I don't know. IR Smoke works really good on this one. I'm just gonna go full Ace-23 shitlord with a fucking assault rifle.
Big is fast becoming the average puppy.
Is that supposed
what,
to-
How dare you?
Bite your tongue, sir.
From SA's heart, I strike it.
That's a spirit.
I'm a baddie. Perks. Fucking no one here. There they are, all the way at the end.
Hey, get out your fucking flares. Lots of people running,
No, the secret is to run tac light. So when you ADS into IR, if someone has IR, you blind it.
I don't do that, actually.
That's what we did in last game.
I can't believe how easy this has been, Kerosene and Strangelove. We just kind of fucking walked in here.
Mm-hmm.
I like the rank 2 guy that's been going like fucking top 4 on their team in every game.
I didn't get that guy, Strangelove, behind you.
Which one? Yig?
Strangelove, behind you.
AFS, some fucking... hold on.
Oh, and you know your... I'll kill that guy a few times.
They got him.
Oh, no, I killed fucking lag like a motherfucker on my screen. No, not the Andy Major guy. The number 7, AZSX8855.
I am at E.
Two guys losing B.
Coming up the back hallway.
Why do people vote for Locker? Why is this a popular map? Go get
it! Because it's a constant action and people don't like waiting 2 minutes to get in the action.
Be good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, somebody stole my gun. That's cute. Somebody stole my gun.
People need to see my gun. Yeah,
no, that's why I thought it was funny.
And so we reverse capped.
Wow, Papa Fritos just fucking one shotted me with RFP.
I really love the F2000.
There's your ammo, go get
yep.
it!
It's such a good assault rifle.
Try smoke!
I like how that guy just ran right through a grenade that blew up in his face.
Set objective on E, please. When do you have a chance, Dagger?
So the L96 is the, like, super fast fucking...
Oh, fuck.
Lots of dudes coming up the stairs at E. There was.
Yeah, fucking Poppy just running around RFPing people.
Yeah, he didn't even aim down sights. He's just fucking missing it. He's running through fucking Poppy people. Away.
So I had my laser set on my F2000. God damn it. It's like the worst thing to have in smoke.
Picture on the laser of the.
I have eyes on the hostile!
Thinking. Oh, that's thingy.
Oh.
Yep.
Enemy soldiers. That is mountain devils.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
Putting the tactical light on my side. It's actually working pretty well. I might actually have to start playing with tactical light.
I use tactical lights on my shotguns, and they work great. Especially in maps like this.
Move away from that barrel.
Did one of you just fucking teabag me?
Possibly. Like, probably not, but I can't promise anything.
Outside of A.
Outside E. For E.
Fire the hostile soldier. Throwing smoke.
So I'm legitimately blinding people with attack lights. That was amazing.
We need to get our points back.
Sorry about the 20 health, Chrono. You were at your last, like, second before I could res you.
I'm going to A.
Bomb Legion right next to you, man.
They're straight up just camping the entrance from our spawn. Not even paying attention to the point.
No, they're not. They think they're getting the spawn camp going.
So, yeah, all these guys are running smoke and I'm running the tack light. They're literally spraying all around me. It is glorious. I wish I'd tried this sooner.
I wish the server would kick fucking people for 150 plus ping.
Here's your ammo, pick it up!
We got a man down!
They're in the ice box between A and B.
Yep. Nice, cleared out. Nice, Strangelove.
Working their way out of C and B. Both sides.
Almost $2 selling trading cards there.
You could buy two copies of Orion.
I can. It's true. Orion Dino Gore. Orion Dino Beatdown.
Hey! My Claymore finally went off.
It's now Prelude.
Every time they change it, the Metacritic score goes up.
For what?
Alright.
Oh.
You know, the fact that they fixed the game...
Oh my, there's many guys up the stairs to the right. Actually, no, they're all dead now. Get in there.
It's actually a fun game. It's on the track. No, it's actually fun.
Holy fuck, is our team actually gonna bother to fight fucking back here?
Doesn't look like it.
Go out.
Good to go inside. I get you. Half health. And there's one around the corner to the right as soon as you walk through.
We got a couple people back capping right now.
What?
Objective Delta has you been neutralized. Now, unbuckle your seatbelt.
They're coming out, outside at C and they're running towards B.
I'm gonna fuck him, just take E.
I keep hitting invisible walls with my grenades.
Don't sit under the burn pipe though.
Is it invisible walls or some people's hitboxes?
No, it was the entrance to E.
Motherfucking Jesus.
Yeah, it's that Arstun guy. He killed every fucking one of you guys.
Here's your ammo. Go get it. Here, take this man.
There's two guys riding the purple box off E, just towards their spawn, on the right.
Are you guys winning?
They're both running around using
cameras. Yeah, that team has a lot of shotguns this round.
Got both of them. Up top.
We get all these guys today.
I've spotted a hostile machine gunner due west of your position.
And now they got a fucking guy DMRing out there. He's an assault, so he's got a bad kit.
Objective
two guys.
Heads up, I spotted a hostile soldier due east of your location.
Is that the quad in the building?
You know what, that's always hilarious.
Above.
Am I lagging? Is my ping not good or something?
It's 40.
You're important.
I'm running 90.
I mean, I know I'm kind of bad at getting some points, but I'm losing every fucking death by
the way. There's a whole bunch of folks with 100, 150 pings in here.
One guy with a 999 ping.
One guy at 478. Does anybody want to do an outside mission, Tracy? Try to flank him, flank him.
Yeah, I'm gonna head that way.
So it looks like there's a bunch coming up outside.
That's probably calling for us.
Going on down there. Oh, they're coming up from the bottom side.
Check your area. Resupply just came in. Objective Charlie has.
They've got some laser shotguns. I'm rushing. Going all the way to Echo if I can.
They're heading back to B.
Go to E. If they've proven anything so far, it's that they can't stand not having E.
Guy in the middle, next to the pillar, next to the engines now.
Smoke's out! Here's your ammo, go get it!
I'm glad that you're here.
Outrun has just been neutralized. Here's your ammo, pick it up!
There's a guy outside.
They're gonna be downstairs.
They're in the med room.
So why has the bulldog been tweaked again? Like a laser rifle. Yeah, but it still feels like a laser rifle because I never hear people missing shots with it.
Oh god, I'm out of ammo. What the hell?
Actually, it's really
accurate. Thank you, kerosene, you're a lifesaver.
It's a fucking laser rifle. Man, I use heavy barrel on it. I can manage the kick so well.
I wonder if it's still bugged like it was where the heavy barrel actually made the recoil more predictable.
Yeah, I can't. It's a little red, but it's easy to see.
That's odd, because that gun's fucking terrible.
It's better now.
I got dropped by every single fucking one of them.
Like, I run it with a bipod on a 4X. It's so controllable, you don't need an underbarrel thing, so you can just bipod it for long range.
Well, guys, A squad, good job.
Gee, I wonder why we got A squad.
You're welcome.
I'm pretty sure I didn't help much there.
Dad worked out as A squad.
Speak you and had so pretty high score. All of us were pretty much the top 10.
Yeah, I think Locker's okay if it doesn't take too long. I'm okay with Locker.
Yeah, I'm usually pretty good at Locker because I run around rezzing all of the things, so.
I just ran with the saw because I kept running out of ammo to kill everybody with otherwise.
You know, I actually enjoyed running around with the Dow and smoke grenades. That actually worked. Even the friends actually, were great.
You guys running smoke grenades kept making them pop flare and everything like that, so the tech light worked wonders.
Awesome.